That's fine, that's perfect. However, you've got to play the chord with both hands.
Right.
So put both hands on.
Like that.
Yes. So play.
So you could just show me, you know.
Just do it, Aiyesha.
I can try. Okay. Mm-hmm. But I do think I might need extra lessons, you know? It's a bit... a bit complicated. So...
Just try, you haven't even tried it.
Okay, just show me one more time.
Hello, mommy.
Hi, Belle. Tunji, how are you?
I'm fine, ma. Yes, ma.
Oh, bring the mommy wall, eh?
Oh, she came for music lessons, mommy. Piano lessons.
Huh? Kaja me?
Piano lessons.
Piano lessons.
Yes, ma'am.
At this time of the night.
Piano lesson at this time of the night.
We lost track of time.
Huh? Lost track of time, and she's even wearing shimmy.
Shimmy. Mommy, no, it's not shimmy. She's not wearing shimmy.
She has to leave now.
Okay, ma.
Huh? Allah Kobani, your ma, okay? In the bachelor's pastor at this time of the night, wearing that kind of dress.
She has to leave now.
Mommy, she's not naked. Okay, yes, I will take care of it. She will leave.
I'll take care of it. Yeah, yes, ma.
Mommy,
your mom. It's fine, mommy. Mommy, what? That, how is your laptop? Oh, the laptop is working okay now. Okay, mommy, I will take care of it, ma.
You want to put in trouble now?
I will take care of it, mommy.
She's almost half naked in your house.
Mommy, no, now she's not shimmy. That's yeah, she's not naked, mommy.
She has to be going right now.
Okay, ma. Yes, ma. Yes, ma. I will take care of it. Don't worry, ma.
Are you sure you don't want me to come over?
No. I don't want you to come. I will handle it. I will take care of it, ma. You see, that your laptop has plenty issues, though. We need to change it.
Change the laptop.
Okay, mommy.
We're going to change the laptop, but this girl has to leave tonight.
Okay, ma. She will leave.
This night.
Yes, ma. Yes, ma.
Okay,
okay, ma.
All right.
Yes, ma. Good night. Good night. Bye-bye.
And what was that all about?
It's just my grandma.
You didn't even bother defending me to her. You made me sound like I was just from anybody that was in your house.
Aiyesha is late. I think you need to leave now.
Well...
Yeah, it is late and we have been really working hard, so...
Just thinking I'd stay over.
No, Aiyesha, you need to leave.
But
you need to leave.
Okay. I'll see you tomorrow.
Sure. That's fine, don't forget your purse.
Text me.
I will.
I'll call you before I get.
That's fine, no problem.
Samantha? Who is Samantha?
Why is she so close to you?
What's I'm not sure I quite understand what's going on here.
I try to touch you and you pull away. I hold your hand and you cringe. But Samantha's practically eating your ear and you'll find that okay?
Aiyesha, I don't think I understand what's happening here.
Clearly neither do I. What are we doing?
We?
Where are we going?
Going? Aiyesha, there is no we here. We're not going anywhere. There's nothing between you and I.
What are you talking about? I come here, I cook, I clean, I take care of things, and you... What are you trying to say?
You come here for piano lessons. And the cooking you're talking about was one of the days you were here, you were hungry and decided to fix yourself a meal. And you fixed for me as well. There was no way. Look, I don't...
So what exactly is the problem? What happened?
Mommy, is that girl. The one you saw on the phone call the other night.
Yeah, Omeri or Washimili babe?
Mommy could wash me.
Come in loss, okay, come in loss, come in, say anything.
Mommy could wash me.
She was practically naked when I saw her on the phone. A girl that is in a bachelor's place, 10-11 p.m. in the night, you will know that there is something that she's looking for.
Okay. So what is it? That's beyond the point. She stormed into my apartment some days ago, and the next thing you know, she came and she was just shouting at me, talking about how I'm supposed to be in a relationship with her. Is it possible for somebody to be in a relationship without knowing?
It is possible. It is possible because you are a nice boy. You don't do but one nice. Be a good man. A good man will have integrity. Your yes will be yes, your no will be no. When you are a nice boy, they take advantage of your niceness and think they are something with you. Because when you are nice, they are doing something like this, you are smiling. They are touching you, you are smiling. They are cooking for you, you are smiling. They will assume something is here.
Mommy, I'm being a good man, and that is why I offered to teach her piano lessons without even getting paid. I don't get paid for the lessons I teach her.
That is good. You are a good man and that is good. You have to be a man of integrity. Let your yes be yes and your no be no. That's what Jesus said.
She was so loud, she was rude, and the next thing, she slapped me and just stormed out of the...
She slapped you. See, the girls that are doing like that, they are desperate girls. If you end up by mistake to be married to that kind of a girl, she's going to bring gun or knife one day anytime you have an argument. I'm not going to allow something like that to happen. It is not happening. She's going to meet her own equal in the front. Our quality and why do you did not try to retaliate her?
No,
I trust you. I know you will not. Oh, our quality and why do? Don't worry about guests like that. I told you the right one is going to locate you. You will see her like this. She will see you and you will know. I really, really believe God. Do I believe God to do that? It will happen. Just here.
Yes.
Don't worry about it. At the right time, it will happen, and it will not be long again. Yes. We are praying. We are praying. All shall be well. Ele.
Yes,
Ele.
So, what should I offer you now?
Oh, you're kidding. I'm going on
it. You will do, but I will surprise you.
What surprise me? Hey, get on. One you mean for oh me soon la rock to be ye. Hey, she ya wa bossy make her clean in like I told ye. Huh? Kids my yenny.